I can't even see anything. All right, guys, we made it to this cliff. We've been already jumping it for like a solid hour now.
Yeah.
Like, this cliff is actually so dope for Florida. Check this out, bro. All right, so look. You run up right here, and there's this tree stump, and you jump off this tree stump right here, and you just send it into the water. And it's like a solid 20 feet, which isn't too big, but it's still so fun. All right, so Connor, you gotta demonstrate the sendiness.
All right, here's another camera for you, because I need this.
All right, we gotta get two clips.
We got a double clip.
All right, we're gonna start this one. We got a GoPro.
Alright.
Send it.
We out here pooling.
Yeah. Heck yeah, bro. What do you got to say about that?
Whoa. What?
What do you got to say about that?
Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah, man. This is so fun. So we got our speaker set up and everything. Yeah, man. But we just like hella out here just sending it all day long. Like, we're just gonna straight vibe out here for a little bit. Hey, I think there's more cliffs right there.
Where?
Right over there. If you come up here and look over there. Okay. If you guys can see that. It's like right over there. I think there might be another cliff over there.
We go check it out.
Because this is called the cliffs, not cliffs.
As in,
meaning there's more than one cliff, so.
Explore all cliffs.
We're gonna take you guys on an adventure. We're gonna go explore, try and find another cliff to send. And if there's none others, we're gonna come back here and vibe for the rest of the day, send it all day.
Oh, he's a dolphin.
Yo, I don't know why my brightness is so low right now, but we out here. Yo, gang. We out here with Moto Zach. Right there. And I think that's Schmitty.
Oh no, I'm Schmitty.
And that's Travis. And guys, look at this. Okay, so you don't get to see yet. But look, there's like this tree right here. And you come up this tree. And then look at this, bro. There's a lake or a river or something. And we're gonna jump off these rope swings and stuff in this lake and stuff, man.
Travis, yeah.
Alright, good.
Freezy, yes. Worse than, oh shit.
Weeky watchy.
Same.
That's good. It's good. So I am L up here. Oh, I'll jump off this. I'll jump off the top of this, wherever that is. But like, literally this, look at Travis down there in the water. And then there's like this huge. He said like, weeky watchy cold.
That's normal.
Very warm. So I'm gonna jump off of the tippy top. And no one's gonna say anything because I'm a boss. And yeah, bro, this is actually gonna be awesome. That rope swing is huge.
How deep is it?
Look, it looks like about 6 or 7 feet right now.
That looks like.
Okay, well, it looks like 6 or 7 from up here.
I'm not gonna jump in. I'm not going first.
Alright, so I'm chilling in this tree right now, but...
Whoa, we made it.
Dude, Zach just, like, transported into the woods and stuff, but, like, this is, like, vlogception out here.
Bro, so we made it to the creek.
Alright, I will check back in with you guys whenever, like, we actually are jumping in and shit. Where it all comes back around, where I know I'm safe and sound. Our name's still in the concrete, the love will never die. The ground is so electric and I am alive. Always changing things that hurt to live without.
But these feelings like bottles never age. Bring us back to nights that we forgot about. I've been kicked down in the dirt. Had love ripped away. There were days that I felt cursed. Praying for a change. Now I'm stronger than I was. And it hurts to play the game. But we all learn this way. Where it all comes back around. Where I know I'm safe and sound. Our name's still in the concrete. The love will never die. The ground is so electric and I am alive.
So there's no slack in it. Alright. Let's see you send it. Do not let go of that rope or you're done. You want to jump out that way.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.